Sid. One can never have too many. Northreach. I don't suppose they could have chosen somewhere closer. Nazaire might at least have mentioned where in Northreach he'd be testing this recruit. All right, Ember. Impress me. Ready. Or maybe not.
Welcome, welcome. You've a keen eye. I do like a customer who knows what he wants. back again.
You should have seen.
When faced with an unexpected foe, Ember froze. He did not run. He did not fight. Had I not been there, he would be dead. It would be too great a risk to send him out on a mission alone.
Thank you, Cid, for your honest appraisal. Ember! You braved the tower and emerged unscathed. Yes, but only because Cid saved your skin. To me, that's no better than being caught red-handed. You failed the test.
Wait, Sergeant. Ember still has much to learn, it's true. And this time he was found wanting. But I'd say he's due a second chance, nonetheless. After all, he did do as you asked.
With a bit of hard work, any hand can be made to hold a blade, and any mind can conquer its fears. But a scout's nose is different. You've either got one, or you ain't. And by sniffing out that log, young Ember here has shown he has a conch and a half. Wouldn't do to waste it now, would it?
Fine. One more chance.
I'll do whatever you ask. I'll spend my days and nights in the pit if I have to. I'll show you. Just you wait.
Daft as a brush, that one. But his heart's in the right place. Just like someone else we know. And if you ask me, we've been leaning on him for far too long. That time the Cursebreakers took some of the weight off his shoulders, I reckon.
It couldn't hurt.
Just don't tell Gav I said so, will you? I won't have him thinking he's been hard done by. Next thing you know, he'd be asking for a day off. Chance would be a fine thing. Back to work.
Forgive me, Cid. This did not play out as I expected.
Things rarely do these days. But that's why we need men like Ember more than ever. Men who can make the best out of a bad situation. Remember that.
I will, Cid. Thank you.
Cid, do you have a...
We'll be needing the Enterprise if we're going to navigate the Narrow.
Does that mean...
I'm making a...
Fly, Ambrosia.
Doris is waiting for me near Balmung Dark. The longer she's out in the open, the more likely she is to be found by a Kashyyyk. I need to hurry. All right. Floods inside the walls. Bad enough to turn a bearer. I hope not. We're risking a lot just being here. Locked up tight. So this place was no ordinary pri- Minimal lot. Nothing but a caching down here. Hopefully things are looking better upstairs. I should go and see how Doris is getting on. we can find down here. Survivor. And she sounds close.
We have to run.
You're safe.
It's out there waiting for me. I can't let it live. Not if it's got a taste for bearers.
Aye, it's a dangerous world out there. You're rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that. Come again. Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Trouble with your gear, or... So, will it be? Yeah, that should do you. You can thank me later. Not my best work, but it'll do. Yeah, that should do you. You can thank me later. And how am I meant to do that then? Bring me the materials, and I'll think about it.
And? Something troubling. Is there anything I can do to... Let's hope one of the merchants here has what Gav needs.
I'll build a barricade so sturdy, even a bandicoot.
Doesn't still hurt, does it?
A silver chocobo sighted in the hills near Rhiannon's Ride. It sounds almost too good to be true, but... Since I'm already here. Run like the wind.
Can hardly make out a blooming.
Time to fight. Change.
it was no trouble. I don't want Gav to give up being a scout, honest.
Do you think they'll come back?
Come on. Faster!
Let's hope one of the gardeners knows where to find snow daisies.
Say what you will.
A fortress?
The garrison is threatening to pull their sentries from the market.
I would speak with this Duke.
Saw the captain just now.
This is the last one.
Only one way to find out.
Okay.
We should probably be getting back. I expect the others are wondering where we are.
You're right. Enough of you are there.
Garrison is threatening to pull their sentries from the market.
I would speak with this Duke.
Saw the captain just now.
Your town needs you.
Have our coin, our stock enough.
So you are content to abandon the...
Let's go. Run like the wind.
You're finished!
When the fighting begins, we can take refuge.
So many of them.
Not for long.
Already.
Aruna!
over.
Get you anything?
There's no need to worry anymore.
I saw several soldiers being carried to the vet.
Go on, then. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Trouble with your gear, or... Sorry, will it be? And how am I meant to do that, then?
To fight. Quiet. Seems this place has been flooded twice over. Purple flowers blooming next to a waterfall. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Even now, I hesitate to approach him. What must he think of me?
You'd be surprised.
Master Harpocrates, pray, accept my apologies for leaving your tutelage before my studies were complete. Your lessons opened my mind to a world quite unlike the one I had imagined from within the gilded confines of the palace. And I shall be forever grateful for the efforts you made to enlighten me.
Lift up your head, Your Highness. The deeds of youth require no apology. That you took the time to visit me says much about the man you have become. Now, there is something I would like to show you.
Is that a wyvern tail? The color is unfamiliar to me.
Because it is unique to those found in the wild. Something in the harsh environments in which they grow lends them this striking hue. Their roots are indistinguishable from those of their hothouse cousins, but once they bloom, the difference is immediately apparent. In this flower, I see you, Your Highness. Its roots were the roots of a wyvern tail, with all that implies. But they do not define it, just as yours do not define you. I want you to have it, that it might remind you of this truth.
Master Harpocrates, I would ask of you a service. Keep your gift until I have fulfilled my duty to the realm. For only then shall I be deserving of it.
As you wish, Your Highness. I shall await your return.
Do I owe the honor? So, will it be? Yeah, that should do ya. Not my best work, but it'll do. That it?